Every single day at 7 a.m., workers in the commissary at the North Carolina Zoo sort, chop, and weigh food for all the animals.
Every day of the year, rain, snow, sleet, holiday, these folks are running and doing a delivery around the park.
They prepare meals for 1,600 to 1,800 animals a day, from the tiny toads to the giant giraffe.
This is interesting how specific she is. I mean, they're weighing it to the ounce.
Yes.
Zookeepers and veterinarian staff write a specific diet for each animal, and then the crew in the commissary fills that order.
Jill is preparing diets for our Red River hogs.
Produce makes up most menus.
So our big ticket produce items here are greens. We go through I want to say over 400,000 pounds of greens in a year. Carrots, sweet potatoes. Those are our top three produce items.
The gorillas and chimps eat the most produce every day.
Mosuba, our silverback, is probably eating anywhere from 35 to 45 pounds of produce in a day, just him himself.
In a separate area, workers prepare food for the carnivores in the zoo, like the lions, cougars, and even smaller sand cats.
Those are all eating raw meat products, fish, whole prey as well, that being rodents or small chicks or quails, all that fun stuff.
The seals and sea lions alone eat close to 30,000 pounds of fish every year.
Hannah's having some fish.
Some trout, some lake smelt.
The staff tries to give every animal the best quality diet, including very little processed food. This small shelf is all they keep in stock.
So a lot of times we have to have honey or maple syrup, or I think there's chocolate syrup over there, something that will entice an animal to take a med.
Overall, the goal? To keep the animals healthy and thriving.
Good nutrition is the absolute foundation of a good animal welfare program. So we are ultimately providing the best foundation that we can for the health of the animals here.